Meet the absolutely adorable Jett, impound number 4390598. Jett is an altered male tan terrier mix who came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Cudahy on January 28th. We think he's a little over a year old and is a great little fella. Laura, you've been working with him this morning. What else can you tell us about Jett?
Well, Jett's a little subdued right now. I don't know, maybe a little overwhelmed to be here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. It's a pretty big place for a little guy like this. So what you see him doing right now, kind of sitting in my lap, this is what he wants to do right now. I think once he gets into a loving home and just gets accustomed to it, which I'm sure won't take him too long, he's going to probably have a medium energy level. But he is a cuddler, he is affectionate. He was a little hesitant when I first went to get him, but I got down on the ground, you know, sat crouched down, and he came up and started licking and sniffing and wagging his tail. So this is a sweet, sweet boy. He likes to be just carried around right now, though I think, you know, as I said, he'll perk up once he gets into a home. He's good with other dogs, he's great with people, and he's only about 13 pounds, so he's a great size for an apartment or a condo.
Great, well come meet Jett and give him the home that he so much deserves. Hear it from your friends at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.